women's organization founded by Nikita Ross and LaShonda Pierce is hosting their Bells and Bowties Women's Empowerment Brunch. The ladies will be impacted by three dynamic speakers talking about believe, rejuvenate, and reinvent. Let's see who we can get to talk to us today on the Bells and Bowties edition of That's Antre'chelle. She is joining us today on the Bells and Bowties edition of That's Antre'chelle. Now, Miss Crystal P.
Yes.
I know that your favorite loves are food, laughter, yes. And family.
Yes.
Please tell me, who makes your favorite food?
Ooh, right now would be my sister, and that would be her chicken spaghetti.
Oh.
I know. Food is my number one. As you can see, I mean, I'm bound and tied up under these, so it's because of food. It's my number one favorite and up of all time.
Well, wonderful. Now, your DVD From Houston to Hollywood is doing well. What's the next big thing that we can expect from you?
The next big thing here in Houston, I am promoting and producing my own show called Crystal's Corner. So right now, we're working with other comedians and getting that together. So we'll have it soon in the near future. But right now, we've been doing a couple of shows and with other things, with me traveling and things. It's really hard to like be in one place, so it's not as consecutive much taping that I would like, but it's in progress. We've started, and hopefully it'll be a finished product before summer.
Well, I know it will.
We're claiming it.
We are claiming it. I'm claiming it with you. Now, with all the glitz and glam of Hollywood, What is the one thing that Hollywood cannot provide that Houston has?
Oh, one. Okay, let me give you a few. You know, I'm from the South originally. I moved to LA, and we're just good, genuine people.
Absolutely.
Not knocking Hollywood, but you have to realize when people go to Hollywood, absolutely, they're going there for a reason. And here in the South, just something as simple as when you get in front of someone, Someone allows you to get in front of them on the freeway, you give them a nod.
Absolutely.
And it's just good Southern comfort, being courteous, being nice, being genuine.
Absolutely.
And you can't get that anywhere else. Not to mention good fried food when you
absolutely
want it. Because, you know, in LA, they'll give you a cucumber and some hummus and tell you to dine in. I need something that's going to stick to the real. Yeah. You can't get that in LA.
Absolutely. Now, you are a Texas bred young lady, And I know you are a mean dancer. If you will, please show me your robot.
I need a little music, then it's about to start. What is that over for the fat lady? Don't have me clowning up here in front of you.
Tuning into the Bells and Bowtie edition of That's Antre'chelle.